pen. Been here for, I don't know, since the beginning of time. Very messy, very hard to untangle. So I'm using that. Behold, with a bulb. Very old. Might be worth trashing something with that. Safety first. 5 and a half. Probably would have been easier if I cut the wire first. There it is. Find a distance. I'm going to try another run up. Showtime. That one did more damage to the pen, of course, not my car. So, yeah, hopefully that won't damage the panels, car. And there's the pen up ahead. Showtime. Cool, huh? Very cool. Uh-oh. One of the wires just snagged on to the bull bar. Oh, biggie, got it off. Let's give this enough, shall I? Primer should be the head. No wheel spins, otherwise I'll lose speed. Huh. have another try. Looks vulnerable enough to take apart by hand. Mission accomplished. Well, as you know, it's a very dangerous job. Lots of spiders, lots of snakes. Don't know where they're hiding. Luckily, it's only spring, so they're just warming up. Staying awake from hibernation, very sluggish, so on and forth. And also, as you can see, the car, it's been sealed up. It was sealed up. And I want my flick back in through. Right. Showtime. This will make access a little easier. As you can see, that's what it's left after I went through it. Almost like a train wreck.